Now, getting hurt is obviously never fun, and even the smallest cut or wound can later turn into a scar. However, some Korean researchers have come up with a new drug that could help our skin heal 10 times faster and even prevent scarring altogether. Our Won Ji-yeon tells us more.
This little one came to the hospital for a second-degree burn. Luckily, his burn wasn't bad enough for a surgical procedure. But if his wounds were more severe, the baby would have undergone surgery, which is not only time-consuming, but also has the potential of leaving a scar. Though there are some drugs available in the market for treating skin damage, scientists say these drugs only offer limited results.
Since existing drugs mainly focus on pain relief, they aren't very effective in treating the wound itself. Even some of the newer drugs that stimulate cell growth have their limits, and they tend to be very expensive.
To solve these issues, researchers from Yonsei University have developed a new drug that can accelerate the skin's healing process by 10 times and reduce chances of scarring as well. Humans naturally produce a number of proteins when the body tries to heal itself. And scientists found that one of these proteins, called CXXC finger protein 5, can actually interfere with the skin's healing process when it reaches a certain level. Thus, by blocking this protein, the skin can heal much faster. The new drug was first tested on animals and it showed dramatic results. And now, researchers have confirmed that the drug is safe for humans as well.
After studying the structure of the skin of a patient with skin cancer, we have confirmed that the drug can be applied on people.
Scientists also mentioned that the new drug is much cheaper to produce than existing drugs. They're now awaiting clinical trials with hopes to commercialize the drug within the next 2 years. Won Ji-hyun, Arirang News.